not see what that says. And the manual isn't any help either. I've already looked at that to see if I could find any. Oh well. Let's keep moving. Spring through the shadows. I wish the things were bigger. I guess I'll have to. Pushing down everything I can think of, but nothing seems to happen. Okay, let's see if Shadow Leap, even that small. Ugh, so annoying. Trying to do it, but it's not letting me do anything. Hold on, maybe I have to look it up online. Shouldn't have to do that because the stupid things are so small to read. Hold on, I'm checking right now. Let's see. Okay, let's see if this helps. Shadow Leap. See which one is. So I guess RB is Shadow Leap, but what do I suppose to push in the meantime? I'm gonna try. Don't want that. So it's frustrating. Oh, maybe that's. Finally.
Something's here.
However, it doesn't make a noise when you arrive at your destination. Okay, let's see what he'll do.
Ah, oh, man, now I'm imagining things.
Where'd he go? Oh. Someone up on the ledge. Oh. Oh, that's trash. I thought those were people sitting there. I guess that's a cool down period. Oh, I have to go this way.
Shit! The fuck are you?
Your worst nightmare.
Regeneration. Okay. See if I can shadow leap anywhere. I guess not. Should I run for it? Oh. Press. Did he hide the body? I don't know.
Shit! The fuck are you?
Your worst nightmare.
Why did it start over for? I guess I should wait until he tries to reload. So that should be the shadow, okay? Okay. Maybe I'll get it eventually without having to look at everything. Still sneaking. Code. I think that says RT. Activate your vampire vision. Okay, there we go. He's really going that slow. I'm not making him do that one. So I think he's hidden. They're not reacting.
What's going on?
Thank you.
can't shoot the little fuck. Shit, where'd he go? Kill the bastard.
What? Ugh. Should have probably had the vision up the whole time, I guess. I'll do that next time. Good thing it's only training. Let's just drag him back a tiny bit. There's two more, so maybe I should go after her. Oh, is he coming this way? He's facing my way. Oh, that guy's just sitting right there in that way. See if I can manage to get back here. They're both kind of close now, though. Good thing this thing doesn't run out. I guess they're talking to each other. So once this one guy comes my way, then I can get rid of him. I like this effect though, that's pretty cool. Okay, he's going that way. Okay, you guy, hurry up. Cannot sit here all day. Finally.
I found it! What happened to him? Damn, I gotta reload.
Scumbag!
I'll get the scumbag out of there. I'm gonna get that asshole.
Shit, I found it. I said.
If you'd stop crouching, I can get them. Stupid guy. Yeah, I know it's my fault, but still. Okay, let's see if I can manage to figure it out. Trying to get out of sneak mode, but I guess it's the default for this part, which is unfortunate. Because this part is taking forever. I am pretty impatient though. At least he's moving out of the way.